Glastonbury, we all know the popular associations. What a lot of people, a lot of Christians don't know is the incredible Christian history that is here. It goes way, 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 way back to the early days of Christianity reaching these shores. So I think it's a fantastic place to celebrate that ancient 2,000-year-old story of Jesus Christ right here where it started in Britain.
King Arthur is actually buried under this very stage that we're standing on. How does that make you feel?
I guess, I don't know if Excalibur's going to suddenly burst through the floor. But let's put it this way. King Arthur is dead. Jesus is alive!
He is!
Enter thou, Lord, your name.